When I was a sophomore in college, I found out my grandfather got diagnosed with lung cancer. I actually took my exams early to be with him through the process. I didn't really understand a whole lot about it, so for me it was, I wanted to learn more. He ended up having the surgery to remove the lung cancer, and the doctor said they got it all. Within 2 months, he had passed away. And for me, I didn't understand how they could have got it all, yet it spread, and he's no longer with us. So I actually went to grad school to learn more about it. I studied breast cancer research. And then when I graduated with my master's degree, I knew that's what I wanted to do. So I started my job search, and I found Charles River. So I started out working in our in vitro lab as a research associate. About a year and a half ago, I became a client manager. So I interface with clients. We make sure that the study design is effective and we're answering the right questions. Every day we partner with our clients to get the best drugs to the clinic to help someone else's grandfather or loved ones, because we are making a difference.